of my life in actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, approaching status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause shit, we were beginners in the hood as 5%ers, but something must have got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition, keeping this rapper best in street ghetto westerns inside us, cause it provides us with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave it even, we'll be leaving with some kind of dough. So until that day we expire and turn to papers, me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers, keeping it real back and still getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
Once I stood on the block, lose cracks, produce stacks. I cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wool fabric. Pack a 4-matic to crack your whole cabbage.
Life's a bitch until you die, that's why we get high.